So to make the sauce of the chicken, we need some strawberry, you know, some strawberry drum that's not so sweet, and then black pepper, salt, and vinegar. Let's begin. Add 2 tablespoons of water, 2 tablespoons of rice vinegar. You add strawberry jam. Teaspoon of brown pepper, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Then we will give a mix. After mixing, we will add the strawberries. Then let it boil for 10 minutes. We need to boil. So this is ready, we will set aside for a while. Okay, this is the toppings of our chicken wings. We will only put some seasoned salt. And then we will add some garlic. And some seasoning. So this is ready for the toppings in our wings. So in here, as you can see, I made some packet of the chicken. So I will put the cheese in here, and then the onion, the Parmesan cheese and onion here. So in here, we will put the flavors here. We will add some cheese.
Say three cheeses. Okay, it's bunch
done. It's ready. So in here I have my snap peas and green peas. I only blanch it up. Here we will use olive oil. Just make 1 teaspoon. And we will fry our and we will add some garlic. And we will cover it. So here now, after 20 minutes, we will flip this now. It will be like that. So we will put that. So we will continue this one for 10 minutes. Let's cook. So let's cook already. Ready for flight. So now we will put this strawberry vinegar. The chicken, so we're going to pour the strawberry sauce in here. Let's put ample amount in the chicken, and that's it, almost done. All right,
mommy said you're silly.
It's all done. Put a little bit of salt on your peas and